gross much? This man is flirting with other people's health and well-being. He was caught red-handed at the soup bar using the ladle to sample. After sampling, the health risks were amplified. He could have had a simple cold or perhaps something more severe like hepatitis. Could you imagine this happening in your local grocery store? Should this man be banned? Jeff Channers, tell me what you think.